badminton originated in India. Shuttlecock badminton, this game also has its origin in British India. Around the 1860s, the British officers devised this game in the cantonment of Pune, as Pune was called then in the Bombay Presidency. Hence, this game itself was first called Pune. Pune used to be played by these officers in the evenings along with their wives and friends. This game was later taken to England in the year 1873. The Duke of Beaufort, Gloucestershire estate, took a fancy to this game and played it in his hall known as Badminton Hall. From here on, the game acquired the name Badminton. It is popularly played not only in England and India, but also in China, Malaysia, Indonesia and Denmark, among the other countries of the world. As being the land where this game originated, India had a series of champions in this game like Prakash Padukone, Pulela Gopichand, Saina Nehwal, PV Sindhu, Kidambi Srikanth, and the list is growing. If we trace the history of the formation of the Silchar Polo Club, we learn how the British officers learnt this game from the locals who had been playing it by the name Pulu, with a wooden ball. It is from this that the British gave the game the name Polo. Lieutenant Joseph Scherer of the British Army is listed in history as the father of English polo for having founded the Silchar Polo Club in 1859, along with seven other founding members. The rules were formulated around 1863, teams were formed and the game took off by 1868. This photograph shows one of the very first British polo teams established in 1868 by members of a mountain battery in Manipur, a state in eastern India, tracing to Pulu of Manipuris in Indian history. Raja Chandrakirti Singh, the king of Manipur, had told Lieutenant Scherer then that the Manipuris had been playing this sport for over 2,000 years. King Ningthau Kangba, the first and foremost king of Manipur, period 1405 BCE to 1359 BCE, is recorded to have played this game. Puyas, the ancient scripture of Manipur, traces this game by the name Pana to their first king. A game was played during the time of Nongra Lairin Pakangba with Namu Pong, the followers of Poiritin, the ruler of Manipur, from 34 BCE to 18 BCE. Thus, it is a 3,500 years old Indian sport. Today, Manipuri ponies are famous for being used in the game of polo. Polo thus has had its origins in Pulu of Manipur, a state with a rich, ancient and royal history. This makes it one of the oldest and continuously living sport of the world. Thus, polo is 3,500 years old Indian sport that is now played all over the world. The home of knowledge, wisdom and philosophy for thousands of years. This is amazing India.